What I'm doing right now is practicing my flexing movements. The more you guys practice your flexing, the easier you're gonna be on stage. Also, the more I flex after a set, the more dense my muscle will get. And the easier for me, next time that I do that, the set, the next workout, I keep the tension past my set. The longer I hold it, the more mature and more vascular my chest will get. There you go. Got it.